Hello everyone, I'm Doth Incap, and welcome back to Let's Play LEGO Lord of the Rings. Now, last time I made silly choice, and because I thought this was the way we were supposed to go with Frodo, but in reality, we could have went up here, instead of doing that last mission, and doing some things out of order. Which is why I was questioning some things, and I was being dumb. So I apologize for that, but we still doesn't really matter. I guess you could have gone either way, it's up to you. Anyways, continuing on. Shush, phone. I gotta be so loud. Senpai, it's not a good time for me. Alright.
The Dead City is... dead. Very nasty place. Full of... enemies.
That's weird.
Kamobitses. Very close now. Very close.
Frodo?
Frodo!
Well, someone's not doing good. Extras still don't have anything. Alright. Anyways, so. Now then. Getting close to the end of the game, I sense. So now I need you. Wilkes, tell me to go away. There we go. Okay, so Sam needs to go up here. Frodo, what are you doing? Someone's not doing good. Frodo? Frodo! What am I gonna do with you? Frodo? You're just creeping me out, buddy. Look at him. That's so creepy! Wait, where am I going? Alright, that's it. Where is the... there it is. Frodo, get over here. Frodo. Get over here, you. I'm not gonna bother with studs if you're gonna keep doing that kind of junk. Gets killed, bro. Oh, there's darkness. Okay, so I need Frodo. Frodo! Oh boy, Frodo, you're gonna get me killed, aren't you? I'm gonna try to be as much of you as possible, aren't you? Okay, that's wrong. That's... come on. Whoopsies. I need that. Alright. I need to build. Push. Frodo. Okay. Okay, this is not good enough, apparently. Frodo. So. Where are we going here? Oh, there's a thing over here, okay. Sam, I need you. Frodo, if you stay in that cave, I think we'll be good. I think we'll all be just happy, goody goodies. Giddy.
It's calling to him, Sam.
Well, hang on then. I'm so funny. Frodo, no. Gosh, Frodo, I'm not gonna keep my eyes off you. Can't keep my eyes off you for a second. Sure, no one heard that. Sure, no one heard that giant crash just now. Okay, there we go. Not a complete bridge, but okay. It'll do. Hello. What is that? Oh yeah, this is from four. This is what was happening.
Come away, hermits! We climb! We must climb!
Frodo is losing it. No one notices that we're up here. Great. Good for us. Can we jump? Okay, there's this thing here.
Careful, master! Very far to fall!
No, I mean like you just did just now? You're warning me? Alright, what's in here? Alright. Well, at least Frodo's not going anywhere, so that's good. Got some of that crazy out of his head. Or something. What is that noise you're making, man? Right, no, Frodo, stay in here. Frodo. Be a good hobbit. And stay very much in that cave. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna push this, I guess. Oh no, it was under there. There we go. It is very dark. Just so we're all clear on that.
Come, master!
Oh no. Need so much darkness. That's interesting. Where am I throwing? Right there? Interesting. Okay. Sam? This is why you're here, Sam. You're here to do all the heavy pulling. Alright. Oh, wait. Hold on. What's going on here? I thought something. Okay, that thing was in the way, I guess? Alright. That's in the way. Where's... There you are. There you go. Yes, spider web. Isn't that nice? Break all this. What the... What the heck is that? There we go. Okay, that's that. Interesting. Interesting. And except this is not good for me, I need some. It's very useful. Wow, Sam, you think Frodo would learn how to do any of this stuff by now? How necessary it seems to be. Interesting. Sign flower, that's cool, I guess. Alright then. Cool. Yes.
Duh.
Where was there?
Here, just rest a bit.
I'm all right.
You're exhausted. It's that golem. This place. It's that thing around your neck. I could help a bit. I could carry it for a while.
Carry it for a while.
Uh-oh.
Share the load.
Heard it.
Get away! I don't want to keep it.
See, he wants it for himself.
I just want to help.
Go home. You can't help me anymore.
Ooh, well, that broke the love there. You're not leaving, are ya? This looks suspicious.
Mister, Mister, inside the tunnel.
I don't think I want to.
Go inside the tunnel.
What's that smell?
Orcs' filth. Orcs come in here sometimes.
Okay. Why did they come in here? Shit or something? Hey, spiders. Get out of here. I'm sorry. What up? Ooh, what's this? It's still dark in here, but I got that though. Okay, I didn't see what that was. I guess that was a giant, thing for spiders. I can't think of words. Get out of here with your stupidness. Shoo. Alright then. Whatever then. Shoo. Gross. That's big. Unless it's a shadow. I'm hoping that's a shadow. Have a small spider. That's metal. I have a bad feeling here. Like in the Chamber of Secrets of Harry Potter. I have bad feelings all around. Right? Golem? I don't like being here. I have a feeling you're going to deceive me very soon. Very much believe you're going to. You very much betray me. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it's dark. Oh, that's the light. Everything seems scary. My spiders? Get out of here! Yeah! Gross. Spiders everywhere. This one seems more sticky. That's just me going crazy. What? I saw that! Come here, you. No? This is a place of death. Oh. Ugh. Yeah, it's disturbing. Is there no better place, Golem, really? Maybe? Oh, it got dark again. I don't like it's darkness. If it's dark for you guys, it's dark for me too. But don't worry about it. We're all in this together. It's all dark for everybody.
Got dark.
What was that? Get out of here. Shoo! Scatter! It's dark. I know what I'm not doing now. Let's see, what did I just get? How did I get that? What am I getting rocks for? Okay. And it's dark again. It's scary. There you go. And boop. Oh, and that's why there's so many of these for. Ugh. Where are you going? Stop.
Why does it crawl? Caught on the rock.
Huge retreat hole. Oh, hello. Yeah, and we're running. Ah, we're so screwed. Oh my gosh, we're going to die! Wish I picked up that purple one. That would have been cool. Yeah, that thing's on my butt. It's gonna get me! Ouch. Hey!
It wouldn't hurt, Master! The process smells as dirt!
I have to destroy it, Smeagol.
For? Yes, it's not so smooth. Oopsies. Bye. Hi.
It's you.
I'm on your side, Mr. Frodo.
I know. So sorry, Sam. So sorry.
There, Frodo. It's okay. We'll deal with this together. Oh, great, an orc. That's something. See, there we go. Only 72? Well, that didn't seem very epic now, was it? What was that video? It didn't feel very long. Blacksmith design unlocked. I got the Mithril Squeak Sword. I think you guys are deserve another episode. We'll put in more for this. I've already done Xenoblade. I might as well. Yeah, I don't think that gave you guys what you wanted. Alright, so I guess we'll keep going, yeah. Shalab's lair. Bushy lobes. Shalab. Alright then. Yeah, we'll keep going for you guys. Wasn't very packed with inventory either. Oh. Yeah, okay. Just didn't notice that. Okay. Oh, that poop thing's back. Are you missing an eye? I think that thing's missing an eye. Behind you. Ooh, that didn't sound or look good. Oh, right. Yeah, you're missing an eye, but...
Let him go, you filth.
Yeah. Wait, who are you? Why am I you? Alright, I need the shiny. I need this. You don't... Oh yeah, you don't like shiny, do ya? I need that. I need the shiny! There you go. Alright. Take this. You don't like my shiny doodah, do ya? You're gonna like... Not like also losing another eye. Or you just stab in the belly. Get down from there. Okay, you can deliver me. Okay, you get to have this, thank you. I need the shiny! Give me the shiny! Now you don't like this? No? No, you don't like this? Too bad! You're gonna get it. Stop boosting! Bye! Come on. Here's me. I missed you last time? I did not realize that. Oh, jeez. Ouch. You want some shiny? You want some of that lightning rebels? Well then, here you go then. Oh, you're definitely missing an eye. I can see that. Whoa. Hello. You think you got me, but the realize is that I want to do that. Think that. Like this. You have a stinger on your butt? That was interesting. Yeah, I don't like the light, you big baby.
Killed another one, has she?
This fellow ain't dead.
Get into the tower!
Huh? Oh, that's great. Frodo! Sam Bergs. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's a tower they're talking about.
Hands off! That shiny shirt! That's mine!
It's going to the Great Eye!
I don't take orders from stinking Morgul rats! Bye.
Okay. Whoa, where are you? Good.
Sam, they took the ring!
Begging your pardon, but they haven't.
Yeah, they seem to have stripped you of your clothing, though. You need to fall. Oh, you're bouncy. Also, you seem to be going down. Or not. Thought you were. Baby, save. Alright. There we go. Now you're going down. There we go. And that made noise. There's my sword. Going down. Is anything up here? Nope. Going downwards. Hi, everybody. Are you here for the party? Here for the death? That you're about to have done to your face? Oh, looks like you need a gear sometime. Here it is. Alright, Sam, I need ya. Cool. What's this? Oh, I thought that's something I could hide in. Hello? Hi! Hey, guys, everybody, I'm here for the party! Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh. Oh, they're just fighting down the monks themselves. I guess we'll let them do that. Are you guys all gonna be dead by the time I come down here? No, I have to do it myself for you. You guys aren't good at fighting, are you? I gotta do it to kill him for you. Where'd you guys come from? Love? Never heard of it. I'm stupid. Oh, hey, more of ya. More of them welcome. I that party. Sorry, Sam. I thought you were one of them. Hello. Ouch. Didn't break our legs, thankfully. What the? Oh, do we need some kind of disguise? They only let orcs or whatever in. Ooh, race. We must become one of them. One of them. One of what the? Oh yes, disguise is very good. I don't know if I'm gonna get the disguise parts right, but hey, we can try for anything, right? Anything's possible when you're part of a team, Bray. Bray? There's a pot there. Hi. Why are you doing that, though? Okay, there we go. Why is that thing? Where do I throw this at? What the? Oh, that's good. Alright then. Whatevs, I guess. Alright then. So I can't kill him while he's in the shower, I guess. And if memory serves me, I hated this part because I got confused on it. You'll need a disguise to pass through this gate. You're a halfling. Hey, don't be throwing crap at me. How dare you? Manners, please. Never have the banners anymore. So sad. That's not a thing I can touch. Sam? Light him up. Fire to it all. Now we're building something that looks like a catapult, I bet. It looks like a catapult. Whee! That was interesting. Though I think Sam was supposed to be on that, though. Not Frodo. Fire two! Bye. Thank you. Don't come again. That matches correctly, but I don't care. Because the cutscenes always take care of that for us. No matter what. Hello. Hey. That's not very nice. Come here so I can punch you. That door's too strong, apparently. Oh, wonder if this will fool him. Got him. That really worked, but okay. Fire that was good to that. Yeah, this is there. This is over. Do that. What? No. Thank you. Come again. No, if you would... Gosh darn, I didn't want you to do that. Okay, I can come up here at a time. Okay, that's fine then. Oh, there's one. That's not what I was thinking of, though. But that's still useful, though. That's so good. I can't reach that from all the way over here. Darn. Alright. Dang it. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Now I just need the pretty hat. Which I bet was back up there, wasn't it? Darn it, me. Darn it. I wish I went up there first, but I didn't do that because I'm stupid. Or just I'm not rashing my mind. I don't know. I'm saying no more. Hi.
I'm gonna shoot you like a
bitch. I don't think so. What did I just find? Rock hammer. What do I do with a rock hammer? Oh. I guess that works. Not what I thought was, but okay. Cool, though. Oh, okay, there's that. I guess we're disguised well enough, I suppose. Hi. Because we're disguised well enough, I guess.
We did it, Mr. Furl. We made it to Mordor.
It's him. The Eye. We'll never get through unseen.
Come on. Let's just make it down the hill for starters.
Yeah. Good idea. I mean, we're so well disguised, you'd think he wouldn't notice. The Kith Yirgula. Frodo, Orc Disguise. Sam, Orc Disguise. Because we're so well. We got Sharagra. We got the Mithril Ice Bow. Cool. We have this. This. And continue story. Yeah. So that's faded. Someone's attention got pointed elsewhere. Wonder what that means for us. Some events and some characters are only around at certain times per a day of day. Yeah, we got that. All right. Ah, yes. Does that mean we can't be... Yeah, that's what I thought. Looks like we can't continue. From the looks of it. Map's undiscovered. Goody goody for me. And that's where we'll end the video for now, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you guys are enjoying this, as we're so... Excuse me? Someone say something? Yeah, worse for some reason. Oh, sorry, Frodo. Anyways, I guess we'll see you guys in the next part. See you then. And check the invitations for other things I've done. And check out the channel. Like, comment, subscribe. And share with everyone. I'll see you guys then. Dot ThinkCap. Saying bye. Bye.